Noodle, I'd say she's like a tough character. She doesn't want to open up her heart to anybody, but when she meets Willie, she kind of cracks, and she's like, oh, well, somebody loves me, somebody likes me, and so she kind of cracks, and she's just like, no, maybe I can bring my love out to other people, too. Working with Timmy's definitely been great. He's such a nice person, and just like Willie and Noodle, we laugh, we joke, and he knows how to put a smile on my face. He knows how to put a smile on a lot of faces. I love the sets. The sets are absolutely beautiful. Every set is just its own character. And my favorite set, I'd say, is the Wonka chocolate shop. I love it. It's like when you walk in, it's just like, whoa, you see everything. It's just like a big, bright sun. It's crazy. When you see it and you see all the flowers and river, and it's just really cool to me. He definitely showed me what I can do, and I really appreciate that. I've never done anything like this before, but being able to work with Paul, he definitely showed me how to be me.